started training with us this year. Now look at us.